partnership with the International Development and Aid Project, we are proud to present the 2035 Art of War exhibition. All profits from this event will be awarded to humanitarian efforts, protecting and assisting victims of armed conflict and other situations of violence. To our visitors and talented artists, we would like to thank you for supporting a charitable cause.
I wonder if robotic photographers can overcome the bias of open-ended photography, or if the bias of their makers will see that there are.
It's like a microscopic swarm of killer robots.
Nanotechnology, only, you know, to us it just looks like, well,
grey goo.
Exactly. It's super scary stuff. I mean, just imagine millions of tiny metallic bugs eating away at stuff.
Piece?
Yep. I saw his 2030 exhibition in Kavala before the war. Of course, not much left to see now.
Trust me, sentry duty in Takistan, it's worth a medal of its own. The heat, the boredom. It felt like queuing up in hell for a mouthful of sand.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yep, that kid sure looks happy, huh?
Oh, wow, I love this one.
Yeah, talk about having an eye for composition.
Amazing. Just look at how the light falls.
I've heard about this. Entomological warfare.
Poor farmers. But surely that can't be legal, right?
Such attention to detail. It's impressive, huh?
Alright. Photography, what about architecture?
Art.
Okay, then gardening?
Art.
Fair enough. How about video games?
Art, obviously.
Okay, is there anything that isn't art?
Yeah, your shirt. That has got to be an IHL violation right there.
You're just narrow-minded, man.
Hey, check it out. They got a doggo. Man's best friend. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I'm just saying, robots seem to get a lot of bad press. Even the kinds designed for war are still saving lives. And not just soldiers' lives. They're not governed by emotions or feelings of anger or revenge.
No, maybe not yet. But you gotta admit, there's still a lot of problems. Legal and ethical. I've seen war. And I'll be honest, humankind doesn't need more ways to kill without compunction.